These things happen. They happen every day. Every day in Arkansas! Frasier is going to kill us. Oh. Why did you have to look so damn bewitching all evening?
Why'd you have to drive me home and walk me to my door?
Oh, there's no point in pointing fingers. We both know why this happened. Last night was simply two wounded people overcome with loneliness and confusion and...
Tequila shooters.
Who's that?
Don't panic. No one knows we're here.
I told Frasier I was driving you home.
Why did you do a stupid thing like that?
Well, it wasn't stupid at the time. How did I know the minute we got in this room you'd be on me like a hawk on a titmouse?
Just be quiet. Who is it?
Room service, ma'am.
Oh, that's right. We ordered breakfast last night.
Good morning, ma'am. Good morning, sir. I have eggs Benedict and eggs Florentine. Oh,
did you bring ketchup?
No. I'm sorry, let me get that for you right now.
Ketchup on eggs Florentine?
Oh, your first breakfast together?
Just get it.
Now I remember ordering this. It's the breakfast I always have after a night of passion.
Eggs Benedict? That's very rich.
I only have it once a year.
That was quick.
Lilith, are you away?
It's Frasier.
Oh, my God.
Just a second.
What do we do?
Hide in the bathroom.
No, not you.
Wait a minute, wait. Take the cart with you.
Wait. Food in the bathroom?
Hello, Frasier. What are you doing here?
Surrendering, Lilith. I'm yours.
Oh, no, Frasier.
No, please, please don't punish me for playing hard to get last night. It was everything I had to resist you.
Well, this isn't right.
Oh, who cares? Lilith, can you honestly tell me that when you were lying in your bed last night, you weren't thinking about me?
Yes.
Oh, drop the mask, Lilith. We both know why you came to Seattle. We both know why you dressed so enticingly last night.
Oh, it's...
There's someone in your bathroom.
No, it's a defective toilet. It's been doing that all night. I think I'll just go check it right now. Niles!
Yes?
Fell asleep. Flushed the toilet.
Damn. Is he still here?
Yes, he wants to make love to me.
Does the man have no scruples? He specifically asked me last night to keep him away from you, but the minute my back is turned, he sneaks back here, and yes, I'm aware of the irony.
I'll just ask him to leave. My God.
My goddess.
Room service.
Go away.
Well, I have your ketchup, ma'am.
Not necessary.
Okay, but I need the bill.
Later.
Well, let's just take care of this.
I'm sorry to disturb you. Here's the ketchup. Sorry it took so long. I still need the bill. Where's the cart?
In the bathroom.
Why is the breakfast cart in the bathroom?
I was going to take a hot bath while I ate.
Still, food in the bathroom.
Be right back.
Well, this is a little embarrassing. It's, my ex-wife, we're sort of reconnecting.
Yes, sir. That's wonderful. Yeah.
Oh, who knows? It may just work out this time.
Okay.
There you go. There's a generous tip in there for you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Oh, say, listen, while you're still here, why don't you send up an order of eggs Benedict? No reason why she should eat alone.
Okay.